3rd September, midnight, early morning, Madhulo, His Exalted Highness, the Nizam Museum, Idi Loka, Pedda sensational theft jargindi. Mi andar ki telsu, Nizam of Hyderabad, he was one of the richest man on earth. 1930 nunchi 1945-50 he was called the richest man, and atanki passion for jewelry, passion for precious stone, antique piece, various valuable items, it was internationally known. 2000 lo Nizam Jubilee Trust, Tarvata Mukafam Ja Mukarram Ja Trust, Sandarbham Lo, I Purani Haveli Building Lo, I Museum, it was open for public. Roughly more than 1,000 items I Museums Lo Unnai. Golden Jubilee Celebration Time Lo, Nizam Gariki World low, any royal families, royalty from Asia, royal families from Europe, andar taraf nunchi, chala precious items, gift lage ochindi. I any item I museum low, last almost 15 years nunchi display low undi. I mi andar ki telsu I golden tiffin box. He almost 1925 grams gold with various compartments, and idilo chala precious items studded with diamond, tarvata e small small pieces anni, almost every piece is almost 1 lakh rupees ki diamond undi idilo. So this was all studded with all these diamonds. Tarvata ee golden cup and saucers with a golden spoon, idilo kuda emerald, ruby, any precious items embedded ga undi. So ante it was one of the most sensational case as far as museum theft is concerned. In country lo enta peda sensational theft case intak mundu perhaps jagledu. Incident tarvata chala mandi experts, chala mandi senior officers ee field ki jankar andru cheptunaru that last century lo 1910-15 madhyalo Paris lo ka museum, Louvre museum lo kuda oka theft jargindi. Idilo famous painting Mona Lisa. Mona Lisa ki painting ki theft jargindi. That also it had taken almost 2 years to detection. Tarvata 1991 lo Van Gogh museum, Europe lo Amsterdam lo ka chala famous museum undi. Idilo kuda almost 20 paintings ki theft jargindi. That also FBI, tarvata Interpol, anni kalsi they had taken more than 2.5 years to detect the case, and ipar kuda only out of 20 only 2 pieces were recovered. Remaining 80 still they are not available. Tarvata 1990 lo oka Isabella Stuart Gardner Museum, America lo Boston lo ka jargindi. Ippar ki kuda that case is not yet detected, and there is a reward of $10 million for that. So e background lo mana Nizam ki stature was much above that, because Nizam garu own time lo he was the best collector of art piece, jewelry, diamond. He was also having Jacob diamond, which is now called, it is very very expensive. some estimate says it is 800 crores. So, ee background lo, ee incident ki chala importance undi. Incident morning opening, museum opening time lo, the local person choosing tarvata police ki information uchindi. Ventane mana South Zone Police, Task Force Police, tarvata nen kuda immediately visit chesamu ee spot ki. First of all, initial evidence was one, oka ventilator lo, oka rope mark. Ventilator ki grill open chesin tarvata, rooftop nunchi, e criminal kinda ki ocharu. On the same hall where this item was kept. Tarvata, examination of CCTV camera, idi kuda initial stage lo, it was not helpful. Karnam ante, chala mandi cameras, e museum lo, either they were very old, 8 to 9 years old, not functional, konni cameras ki angle kuda, correct direction lo, angle was not there. E particular ventilator lo kuda kinda, straight 3 feet below the ventilator, oka CCTV camera was there, but the offender oka chala planning chesi tarvata, they had changed the direction, because they had come from the ventilator, kalu nunchi push chesaru camera ki. So initially there was no evidence in CCTV camera. Tarvata, examination of scene of offense. Mana clues team, CCS taraf nunchi, andru ocharu, and muru nalgu signs kanpadutundi first examination of scene of crime lo. So, first initial CCTV response, there was zero response, nothing was there. Then rooftop lo, a series of ventilators unnai, size about 2 feet by 4 feet. So, mana expert team ki oka mind lo em doubt ochindi, e ventilator ki height chala takwa undi, almost 1.5 to 2 feet. So, 1.5 to 2 feet lo, ante offender has to be a very slim man, lightweight. So, that was the only clue initially. Oka heavy person cannot enter that ventilator. Tarvata, oka tapi mistri oka mark istaru building construction time lo, arrow mark. So that was another leading thing. Ante oka normal person enta perfection lo, they cannot make a design. So only oka tapi mistri will do that work. So that was another clue, that somebody who knows how to use tapi. That was the second clue. After that there was nothing else. The entrance, exit. So, mana task force taraf nunchi, it was a big challenge how to go about it. Task force, South Zone and CCS, kalsi, almost 20 teams were formed. Because ee case ki sensational nature, oka theft of heritage item, idi only valuable item kaadu, oka heritage item undi. Heritage item ante, prati country ki heritage item paina chala pride undi. This is our heritage, this is our thing. So, as a challenge, all the units, they had formed 20 teams, and one team, entire entry route, etla jarigindi, it was analyzed. Analysis of only entry route. One team was only doing analysis of exit route. So, mana, at the same time, analysis of dump analysis, cell tower analysis. It is very interesting to know, idduru offender, if e crime lo enta perfection type approach chesaru, ante police ki, they wanted to mislead the police. So, oka subsequent CCTV footage lo, two persons on a bike with a bag. Actual ga vachindi footage lo. But footage lo they were using cell phone. So cell phone ante mana entire investigation vere line lo poyindi. That cell phone atan daggara cell phone undi ante cell phone analysis cheyandi. Ee area lo entha mandi unnaru, kotta vaadu evaru vacharu, ee direction lo velthunnaru. So but actual ga subsequent interrogation time lo that was only to mislead the police. Cell phone lo lopal sim card levu. Only to deceive police oka picture icharu that na daggara cell phone undi nenu cell phone use chestunanu. Actual ga offense time lo they were using the camera only cell phone as a torch light. Konni cell phone model lo torch light facility kuda undi. At the same time police ki metla mislead cheyali. So ee nenu offenders gurinchi koncham tarvata cheptanu. But first ante analysis of scene of crime, it was a big challenge for us because nothing was coming. Fingerprints lifting. The entire operation lo idduru offenders, they had used very fine hand gloves, plastic hand gloves. So there was no fingerprint. Ventilator lo, removing of grill process time lo, opening of birwa handle lo, nothing, there was no fingerprint at all. Okay, enta perfect guy crime chesaru. Tarvata ee offense commit chesin tarvata motorcycle lo general ga oka criminal ki em trend undi ventane scene of offense nunchi enta dooram as far as possible they should go. But ee case lo ee idduru local area lo almost 1 hour they were moving. Enduku? To give the police the impression that nen local unnamu ekade. To mislead the police. So that they were not leaving the area, same area lo they were moving. So that if somebody has noticed, ante they will say, are chustunnam kada last one hour nunchi ekade unnaru. Inka oka misleading tactics emti di, about 35 or 45 days back, first recce jargindi ee entire offense ki. General ga ee type of sensational offense lo offenders will do 10 days 5 days or even 2 days before recce chesin tarvata they will attend the offense. But ee offender ki mind lo anni knowledge undi. General ga the CCTV camera lo recording facility is only up to 30 days. 30 days tarvata automatic ga it gets deleted. So idru offender he first Mubeen first time vacharu ee museum lo oka tourist lage about 30-35 exactly anta 40 days back. So 40 days back ante if we analyze that CCTV camera he will not come. So idi kuda oka tactics. So when we analyze last 30 days every day ఎంత మంది వచ్చారు యావరేజ్ ఈ మ్యూజియంలో 1200 విజిటర్స్ ప్రతిరోజు వస్తున్నారు. సో ఈ ప్రొఫైలింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఈచ్ విజిటర్స్ 1200 యావరేజ్ ప్రతిరోజు ఫర్ 30 డేస్. సో మోర్ దాన్ 3500 ప్రొఫైలింగ్ కి అనాలిసిస్ జరిగింది ప్రతి పర్సన్ కి హూ హ్యాస్ కమ్. బికాస్ సీన్ ఆఫ్ క్రైమ్ అనాలిసిస్ టైంలో ఇది క్లియర్ గా వచ్చింది దాట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ పాసిబుల్ టు డూ విదౌట్ రెక్కీ. There are every hall has so many almira, birwas unnai. Tarvata about 25-30 ventilators unnai. A ventilator nunchi kinda ravali. So it all requires lot of planning. Tarvata the entire area. Mana chupistana na picture. Yes. E 5 minutes tarvata. మీ అందరికీ కొన్ని పిక్చర్స్ చూపిస్తున్నాము మ్యాప్లో. గూగుల్ మ్యాప్లో కూడా మీరు చూడండి ఎంటైర్ ఏరియాకి 2-3 అప్రోచ్ ఎంట్రీ పాయింట్స్ ఉన్నాయి. వన్ ఈస్ ఫ్రమ్ ఫలక్నుమా సైడ్, ఎంజిన్ బౌలీ సైడ్, దెన్ నాగుల్ చింతా సైడ్. సో దే ఆల్ హ్యాడ్ టేకెన్ దాట్ రూట్ అండ్ సబ్సిక్వెంట్లీ ఎగ్జిట్ టైంలో దే మ్యూజియం బిహైండ్ ఒక మస్జిద్ ఉంది. మస్జిద్ తరఫ్ నుంచి గంగానాలా ఏరియా టు గుజార్ స్వీట్ హౌస్, మిట్టికా షేర్ Agra Sweet House, Murgi Chowk, from that time they had taken. But the entire process law, they deliberately delayed 2-3 hours to mislead us. Tarvata, so first recce time lo ee mobin ki idea vachindi that ee museum lo security manchiga levu, we can commit a major crime here. So mobin a tarvata second offender Ghouse, Mohd Ghouse Pasha Hyderabad Cyberabad Rajkonda lo intak mundu more than 20-25 property offences already commit chesaru. He is a veteran of property offender, but mostly house break. He also wanted to create an alibi. There are 11 NBWs pending against him. He wanted to be arrested in one of the case so that police will not suspect him. That Nenu already jail lo namu. So that was the planning they had made. Now ee offence commit chesin tarvata, in order to mislead the public, ORR road lo they went up to Muttangi. Old Bombay highway lo ka place undi Muttangi. So they had taken that highway and went up to Muttangi. Muttangi tarvata main road diginchu, they have left the main road and they have taken a service road. Service road nunchi they came back to Hyderabad only to again mislead.